Hey guys, my name is Teresa and I'm a mushroom hunter. Today I want to show you one of the cutest fungi I've ever found. It's called the bird's nest fungi, and if you look closely, it looks like a bird's nest with little eggs in it. The eggs are actually little spores, and when a raindrop hits it, it catapults it up into the air to release the spores. Pretty cute.